Put your pedal in the middle.
Hey, no fear, I have one.
That's okay.
You're gonna use white too, that's good. Okay, put this on there. Right in the middle. And once you get up on your knees.
It looks purple right here.
Yeah, it's got some. Doing good.
We have to get all of the colors.
Didn't you put white in before you put that color in? Because it will make brown.
And brown is not a very colorful color.
It's not a very colorful color.
Yeah, sometimes you don't want brown.
Ooh, are we going to set it on fire too?
Okay, you take it, stir it up, and put it right there. Put it right there.
Good job. I don't think any orange came out.
Oh, I forgot showing the flame. Okay, so start going really slow. Wait till it all gets covered, and then you can let it go over the edges. Good job, Owen. That's really good. Get this part here.
That looks pretty.
You're doing good. Hold it out so it doesn't get on your shoulder. Now let it go over the edge. Go this way.
Whoa, I didn't think there was going to be any orange in there.
Yeah, it will show up. Go this way so you get it on the edges. Keep staying on the side. I'm getting paint all over here, isn't it? Let's see. Let's do this side.
It looks like zombie slime.
Zombie slime. I'm
gonna get it to come out that way.
And that looks like ice slime.
Okay, I'll set it down. Don't touch this part. Now what you do is see your white spot? Yeah. Use your fingers and just do that. Yeah, use the paint.
There you go.
And then just pat it. Just use one finger. Because you'll lose your little pattern on there. Good job.
This right corner there. Too.
Okay. Now you got all that spot.
Well, when is it
going to
be more?
In a second. We want to help you guys. So that
after this, after we're done painting, can we go in the pool?
Yeah.
This one. This looks cool.
Deep.
Oh.
Your foot.
Oh, yeah.
No, there's a few.
No.